Exodus chapter 33, verse 3 and 5. Verse 3, to a land flowing with milk and honey, for I do not go up in your midst because you are a stiff-necked people, lest I consume you on the way. Verse 5, and Yah said to Moshe, say to the children of Israel, you are a stiff-necked people. Should I go up in your midst for one moment, I shall consume you and take off your ornaments, and I shall know what to do to you.
Acts chapter 7, verse 51, you stiff-necked.